Roman's ring. It is Roman's WWE Universal Championship.
And this could be devastating. Orton, face first.
Roman Reigns quarterbacking this onslaught from inside the ring. Solo and Jimmy Uso doing his bidding.
The bloodline picking on the carcasses left. Reigns crushing Styles.
Roman just asked Solo and Jimmy Uso who's next. The Tribal Chief is making a statement. This is a painful, agonizing reminder that he runs everything on Friday Night SmackDown. Locked, loaded.
Knight back on his feet. Superman punch. Now the turn of Randy Orton.
This is absolute dominance from the bloodline. And we're just feet away from Nick Aldis. Roman lining it up again. Orton trapped in the clutches of Solo.
A Samoan spike spear combination.
One more thing. No, don't be touching me.
Hey. He's done celebrating. Tell him congratulations.
No, why?
Because he's just earned himself a fatal four-way match with all three of these guys at the Royal Rumble.